Okay, so we're out caring for the animals this morning, and the kids brought me a baby rabbit that was on the wire. And it was chilled, but rigor hasn't set in yet. And so I thought perhaps it happened recently, and we could save this little guy and bring him back. This is the most I will do to save a little one because they are meat rabbits. I will not bottle feed rabbits. We finally have enough does where I can breed them at the same time if I need to. If I need to, have a mom adopt some, like our girl Hiyama. She has 10. She successfully raised 9 before, but there's always one or two that don't get enough. So if I can time our breedings right, then I could save those by having the other mother adopt them. So this one was chilled. So as you can see, I'm trying to warm it up in my robe. I'm using my body heat and just trying to warm him up, and it's actually working. So we were just in time. So I want to show you. Okay, I don't know if you can see, but he's moving again. Hi, little one. He's still a little chilly, so I'm gonna keep hold of him until he's not cold anymore, and then we'll put him back out. So that's one way to try and save a little guy. Hi, little guy. Oh, we'll get you back to mama soon. Well, I have wrapped him or her in my fur headband that I use in the wintertime, and it is helping this little one warm up very nicely. It's moving much, much more. So, I think we have saved this little one. Hi, sweetie. Which I'm excited for. We're gonna lose two for sure because there's too many of them and they're not getting enough food. But this one is one of the well-fed ones, and so I'm very glad we could save this one. Hi, little guy. Huh. Oh yeah. Well, it's time to put this one back.